Hello, everybody. Look at this bug. It quite look like a muscle bug, but it sure does have long mustache.
Why do you call him a muscle bug, Robin?
Because his legs are muscles.
Oh.
And he always tickles humans.
And also, it's me, Samari, the guy who makes the YouTube channel. And this is about animal video catching. And then we catch animals.
If it goes home, then we'll still miss it.
So what are you going to do with it now, Robin? What are you going to do for the muscle bug?
I'll keep it.
Where are you going to keep it?
Inside of a jar.
Can you show me where? Are you going to keep it with the other bugs? And
I'm
Booger.
Not going to keep it with the other.
You should maybe keep them with Booger the Beetle, no?
No.
Because there's lots of space with Booger the Beetle and things to play with and food to eat.
No. He can also have a jar, and his jar will go on top of his own cage.
Mm-hmm. And see you in the next video.
And then you can know that he likes to go home.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
And see you on the next video.
And subscribe to our channel. If you don't, a snake will come in your...
No, I don't like you saying that, Robin. No, that's not true. We don't do that. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, say bye-bye.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Well, okay.